Hello, this is day 9 of the detox challenge. Day 8 was quite tough with a lot of cravings, a lot of hunger, and I felt really tired. And yesterday was kind of, I hope it was a turning point, because it changed. I was still a bit tired in the morning, but then during the day I gained a lot of energy, and in the evening I was just energy was like raging through my body. And what I learned is that during detox, when you eat so little, you will get tired, and then at some point your body starts to use the adipose fat to burn for energy, and that is what you want, because your body stores a lot of toxins there. So hopefully this is what is happening right now, and hopefully I will keep this energy levels. What I really like at the moment is my hair. I'm really happy with my hair. Usually it's really straight, like this. And now suddenly it's kind of a bit more curly and it's a lot of volume. So I wonder if it's the detox or whether it is because I use apple cider vinegar to rinse it. I'm supposed not to use any fat on my body, so no coconut oil, which I usually use as a body lotion. So neither I use conditioner, but apple cider vinegar. I do use organic shampoo and organic body wash, because as you rinse it off immediately, I don't see any harm in that. Oh, look, talking about cosmetics, as deodorant, I also do not use deodorant with oil, but I have this organic deodorant, which is actually kind of a stone, this mineral stone, and just wet it a little bit and use it. Works fine. Works fine. So, yeah, my skin is getting better. And today I feel good. I do notice that food, sugar, and also things like cheese, animal products, they really influence my mood. Like when there's stuff coming up, emotions coming up, food is really, when the emotion is like a lot of spikes, the food makes it more like this. So now there's a lot of emotions coming up. I'm having fights with my partner and I feel annoyed pretty easily, but also I feel happy and easily. So that's where I'm at. 7 days with 500 calories, no weight loss yet, but hopefully turning point. Great hair, good skin, and lots of energy. So, see you tomorrow.